MasterCraft, this episode I'll be building an engine room to prove it. And if you'd like to know where that cruise ship comes from, I can shorten it out for you. To see what it looks like, I can give you an obvious reason why I never bothered showing it in the video. Good, if I showed you this part, but I gotta build one part, and then here, oh yeah, it's wrong. Or it was supposed to be built to the left instead of the right. Or too high and too low. By the time I built it in an episode about 40 minutes long, or however long it would take, it'd be torn down one thing, it'd be huge, it wouldn't even bother trying to build it, then I'd tear it down again. But by the time I built something, I'd tear it down. Been able to do it a lot of that. By the time you copied one part, you'd be tearing it down again. By the time you tried to copy the next part, it would nearly be easier just to build it out of episode than it would be send you one good part of one episode, and then the next episode have it completely erased off the map. That's about 90% of what happened. Both done, you won't see this all torn down tomorrow morning, so don't expect the next episode to be torn down. I can build the engine room. That other boat I tore down, it did not look good. I rebuilt it at some point. And yet I have everything ready for the episode of one, and not having to run a circle around the wall. I have everything in my inventory. I've seen how you build it and everything. About 80% of the sound in my inventory, except look how mine blocks. The next episode will be building the actual boat itself and not engine rooms and whatever. Which 80% of this I can do with fans and whatever else, which are, may not be called fans, but they look coming close. Good reason I got all this ready off of, so I didn't have to. If I did this off of in the episode where I'd get all the iron from the house, and whatever, I'm pretty sure you'd have all fallen asleep, and quite literally this would have been a short. It would have been a 40-minute video of me just doing this alone. So yeah, I had a good reason. I never bothered getting recorded. I don't know how any of these I'm going to use, if hardly any. But 90% of that is going to come from those. I have more than enough material to make it. And I gave for an hour, no guarantee that number won't add up. That's 8 and an engine, or a crew add up, or whatever. People get me. The reason I sat them on hand, I felt every piece of it down. Most of the episode wasn't giving themselves any materials. Where the engine part is gonna be, whatever it's called, and that engine name for me, the boat, when I was out in. Never been on a cruise ship either. Except I'm gonna need one more enemy. I can guarantee it almost immediately. This is a 45-minute video either. Sooner than I did most of that out of the episode. It'll be jumping right into it. The inside of boot and whatever else. Got the full blown pop of boot and everything. It'll be an exciting thing, I can guarantee that much. And this is going to be a massive boat too. I'm not talking about a few little things here, but the space station, or space building, or whatever you want to call it. I thought we were going to land, but it was a mega mountain. down until the time I first started. I dripped in the whole episode. And around literally nine amount. And I'm pretty sure you'd have all exited immediately. If I do not have that, do it not. And then you have a two amount. Just to build it regardless if I have enough or not. And I'm going to try putting in that engine box. I have no order to get this done either. I'm going to oil in them and I'm going to be at this point I'm going to cut ahead until I get the iron made. So I don't know if they're making iron or not. I'm going to have to plant it because then it happens to the episode of me doing this. Yep, I'm just going to cut ahead until that's iron done. I don't think anyone going to sit for this for 44 minutes. Yeah, I'll be right back. I'm just gonna make that the few things here or there. Let's see what I have up to. Doesn't make it look good and go out of the night, but either way you want that thing to do for it. Oh, that didn't take any effort to get out of it. I had like 4 stacks of varnish. I got a missed stack or two. I'm making a guarantee I didn't. Then most of it is fun just for this, but this is practically in my inventory. If I was to do that, then I'd have to come out for 3 days. I ain't done no rest of a little bit in no time at all. And I can get them doing that 100 times quicker. Don't get any time around for 60% of the video or nothing. I think you'd almost prefer it as well. Grab it all out the chest, like, come back 50 more times. And I plan to make this a proper city wall. Not just a few minutes to attract them either. All the top and bottom. Attract my two kills and all this other stuff. critical to have a relatively kind of dynamite 102. I'm hoping to win the war. A one deep force that's around the building. An old series literally just building hotels or whatever. None of all that. The point not just to be building one thing either. Yeah, there's a 10 mile one to it. And I literally blast through this in an instant. Blast through this thing in literally 0.2 seconds until I get to the end of mine. I'm gonna pull that boat down with the turn to me off. 54 seconds. Nah. What do we deal with that? We need to look at the boat before I pop it in there. Instant in there. But... edge of the beach, so the data is coming out without me having to pull it up. Build on the edges, I'll go ahead and make a quick shot. I'm ready to get down out of the text. When I say tiny, I don't want a full-blown grocery store either. Not my equivalent to it either. We're talking your practice, basically. Villager gonna stand. One block, literate trade of this point. Trade whatever, of course, it is. That's basically what my definition of a tiny shop is like. It would take 2 minutes. Got it on camera regardless of how much it is. Literally have it done in 23 minutes. Quicker than this thing right here would be that big. But down here. I'm down here than that at this point. If I did another 30, it would take me 30 seconds as long as it's in the village right here. If you did a lot of shops popping up, I don't know. It couldn't get easier. Throw a villager in there, have it try to get food or items or whatever you want it to trade it, be done in 24 seconds. Good enough on each of the toys, that'll be. I'm about to make a fish deal, boy, it'd be worth it after this town. I'm about to throw one in video just to see. I'm gonna make some cooking in the water in there. About how we can wear speaking. So with that on, we'll be getting you short. To be honest, I don't need about 44 stacks for nothing over the top. I just put a foot pump down there, literally a foot pump head. And then there were miles, but it literally gets hit black and you can't think nothing. Thinking we'll mostly pointing the right at the screen just in the middle. Just want my score made to flip. Right over here I have an infinite part source. I did all these repairs before the episode. Point there. And I got an instant delay here, so this won't take me out of the bit. I made an instant delay, as easy as you could ask for. Good enough. pulled for about like 6 miles. And I did get the corner and it didn't okay with that thing of water and I grabbed more than the water. But not for hacking the bed, but it was teaching me. And the shift that man was not moving the pillar. If I had not moved the meat. I mean, no good at all. I mean, without at all. That's the patoot that got me into the nasty water. I mean, I built another. That's the thing that came in. Do that and be good or better. But that's all. That's good enough for it, I'm concerned.
Yeah,
that's
the thing.
One extra at the car or something. I get some of those skills. Equal them all five, so it was just. I want to make an art, 2 buckets, and then I need more, 4 more, something else. What if I'm going to use 4, then I'm not going to end it, but I won't get up. I'm going to throw again of it. So I will. Go get it. That's the way. New time, I only got 4, 4 times. So I'll I'm going to get some out of that. they do it. go out and make things. Put them back later. Then I had a few bucks to get my board. I can have that stuff already. I have to have some new water. Stuff like that. Engine. Not one massive engine. I might tear this down and make it a massive one, but it'll literally look no different. It's fine, they'll be put in place and that, but you know, I'm probably gonna do that, but you literally couldn't feel the difference in here. It'll be one massive engine or put together a few things to make changes, and then it'll be a little different. Like you probably did that now, but throw them together, basically. We're gonna get technical for how they look. Clicking this button does this and all this other stuff. went to a different mod. I made no efforts to trip there and back. Or get on the own thing. Oh, yeah, come on. Please let me get reiterated. Moment. You can be literally no good to show up at the moment. Okay, well, not even show up at that. I would deal with that immediately. Okay. Yeah, I got it. Okay, not that. Just make an aperture pop in a chisel and you could not burn it easier. Oh, that's a long way to go. That's like one of them, man. That's my favorite. That's what I need. That's a lot more soon I will have full plane gun and try to start on them. No, it's not good. I want to do it. Tiny gun. Thank you.